Hello, people of God. I greet you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. My name is Father Stephen Kakande, a member of the Congregation of the Holy Spirit. People of South Sudan, here is another opportunity. We are going to have another popular mission and a retreat in Iloa, that is in the Diocese of Torit, Eastern Equatoria State. I will be coming to preach the popular mission and the retreat in Iloa, so I welcome you all. I will be coming next week on 10th of August 2021, and the retreat will end on 15th of August 2021. Please come and participate, come and join us as we celebrate 100 years of the existence of the church in Torit Diocese. Come with a friend and come with all your friends, your workmates, come with your neighbors, come and participate in this occasion. We shall have many dynamic preachers who will deliver the word of God to you. We shall have pastoral counseling to those who need counseling. We shall have a dynamic team of praise and worship. So come and offer yourself to the Lord. Come and experience a new beginning. Come and experience God's anointing. Come and be blessed. Come and offer all your burdens to the Lord. Come and join us. Please come and receive God's blessings on that day as we celebrate our centenary of 100 years. Thank you, people of God, and I welcome you all in love. Next week, come all. Be blessed. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Oh, yes.